makes me crazy. I dream about our babies, gazing on days and contagious. You're my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking this. You're my baby. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Asia,
and it's your boy BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect.
Back like we never left.
You know I had to match your energy. I got to match your energy, and I'm just trying to match it. We appreciate y'all for pulling up and tuning in for another reaction, y'all. We got a good one. We're about to have a lot of fun.
Yeah.
We're about to be checking out Peter Frampton. The title of this one is Baby, I Love Your Weight. Now, the last song that we did was Do You Feel Like We Do. That was a phenomenal song.
Oh, that was so good.
Loved it to the ends of the world.
Yeah, I agree. Actually, yeah. I can't wait to get into this. I really liked him. That was the first song we had ever, I think we had ever reacted to, and the first
time.
Song that we've ever heard of his. I'm excited to get into this, actually.
And I kept a surprise from Asia. She didn't know we was about to do Peter Frampton. So, hey, surprise, surprise, surprise.
Yeah. Yeah, so make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, join the family, y'all, and let's jump into this video, y'all.
Let's do this, y'all. Let's go.
Yeah.
Thank you. Shadows grow so long.
Saw the name of the song. This is the only song that I could think of that has this in its title. Baby, I Love Your Way.
You know what's so
crazy? And I'm
crazy.
An 80s baby, so I know this chorus.
That's when I watched Jumanji, my favorite part of the movie.
With that part?
Yeah, was she about to go down there and do the dance, kicking with them, like the kick dance? I don't know, whatever it is. And she bust out and, ooh, baby, I love... That's why I'm like... No way.
And I was kind of holding my breath because I was like, this title might just be that song, but I didn't know if Peter Frampton was the artist that did this song.
I didn't know. I guess I hadn't heard the song to its entirety. Yeah. So I didn't know that was like what this was. When he first started singing, I was like, oh, this is nice. Yeah. He has just a great voice, y'all. I love the sound in his voice.
He has a very like versatile voice because it's not... His voice could be used for several different genres, I feel like.
Yeah, full tenor, I might say, okay?
Wow.
Yeah.
Jump.
I wish I could buy one out the season. Like, the, I guess he's talking about the clouds and how they hang over, like, in the mountains. He said, I wish I could buy one out of season so yeah, so that the sun will shine down.
Yeah, and he kind of gave you that visual depiction, too, of, like, yeah, the mountains with the clouds kind of coming down
through yeah as well.
I love it because he, like, the accent that he kind of uses, and I don't even want to say accent, I'm sure that's just his normal tone, his normal voice.
I'm sure.
For some reason, to me, it just sounds like an accent on it.
Yeah.
Because it has, like, that, you know, that patois type of vibe to it.
Yeah.
But, yeah. I mean, like, Peter Frampton, he's that guy, like, the versatility in the music in just two songs, like, the first song that we listened to, compared to this song, has nothing, they're like, two complete polar opposites of each other.
This and one, I feel like, showcased
him
more.
And I'm surprised.
Yeah, his voice.
And his voice is completely different the way that he used it.
Well, no, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to talk over you.
Because he got the patois.
Yeah, I meant, like I was saying, this one seems like it showcases his voice a little bit more to me. Like,
you think so?
Because I feel like he was singing even in the, for, like, the last reaction that we did.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But he had a lot more of the guitar.
Yeah.
Into what he was doing. So this one definitely was a different vibe, a different, like, a whole, like, setup, sound, everything was a lot different on
it
this
is
one.
Just
but like, I love this. I actually really like this song. That's so crazy. Like, I didn't, you know, I only know that one part, but
the chorus.
Yeah. The hook part of it. But even to hear the song in its entirety, like I said, it's actually just a really beautiful song. I love his voice.
Glad you liked it.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, there isn't anything bad to say about it, but the fact that it's a nice little change up, completely different than us hearing him, you know, really show off on the guitar, which is what was, you know, what we did in the last reaction. And we did get a little bit of his vocals and got to hear some of that. I even said then that he actually has a really nice voice. But this one, this is just, I feel like the icing on the cake almost for me, because I can remember, like, singing that part. I had no idea that was him.
The chorus.
Wow.
And I think a lot of people, even in regards to this one, too, I think that's probably, like, the more memorable part of the song anyways as well. It's just
literally,
in regards to just hearing that.
Yeah.
You know, it's a very, very catchy tune, a very, very catchy chorus. And again, like I said, just speaking about love and professing his love for one another, I mean, it doesn't get any better than that. That's one of the greatest human emotions is love,
yeah,
and then being able to profess it and show it. So,
ooh,
I like this one.
Baby, I love your way.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying.
Every day.
And it just sounds so good. See, if you don't have that you didn't really
what
finish
is
it
that,
all the way.
Babe?
I was waiting for him to say it. He didn't do it in this one because I think this was more of like a live performance, but the actual audio, he adds a little extra on to the end of it.
Okay. Should we listen to the live?
As far as I can remember, just from the actual, like, the chorus. Cause
yeah.
Because I've heard this in, like, probably, what, commercials?
Yeah.
A movie or two. But
yeah.
Yeah, it definitely just, like I said, it just has that, he has that patois sound to him.
Yeah, he does.
Which makes him so versatile in
yeah
regards to just music goes. But I would love to hear more.
I wonder where he's from. Where is he from? Do you know?
I don't know.
That's a good, I'd be curious to know, because I did think that listening to the song, and I was like, huh. I literally just kind of caught on to that. Yeah. For some reason, that popped in my head.
Yeah.
I don't know why, though, but it's funny you should say that, so maybe we were thinking the same thing.
Yeah, we just gotta check out more.
I think we just gotta check out some more. We need more, y'all. We need more, okay? So, hey. If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Smash the notification bell, y'all. Join the family if ain't nobody else told you. I love you. And we're gonna see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Absolutely. You better believe it.
Yeah.
Catch y'all sooner than later.
Bye. Trusting your body, boy, I'm addicted. Insisting commitment, predicted your intentions.